there was a Chinese buffet in Scotland. Now, listen. I don't go to buffets much anymore for health reasons and restraining orders. But I feel I was singled out a number of times, but I'm not gonna fight it. I know when I'm wrong. And I started comedy in Massachusetts, and I put a few guys out of business, well, me and a few friends.